Like we were on a red team, and it was like one of the bank of banks, basically, like one of the biggest financial institutions. My colleague found actually like an Excel file. And what it was like during the COVID period, they had to register their own desk in the Excel file. But the lovely thing was people had to fill in their name on a desk and then click on run the macros in order to actually save their name in the system within the save file. So I think you can already see where I'm going. So what we did is we put our malware just behind the like the VBA script. We put it behind the file, behind the code of the file itself. And every single day, so many people were clicking on the reserved desk. It was raining in beacons. At a certain point, like we were not prepared for so many beacons. At a certain point, we were just managing beacons more than we were actually pen testing or like red teaming. And we got in so many beacons. And then once we saw an interesting one come in, like a vice president of whatever, then we would install our persistence on that system.